Justice is how they can pray to God. Communities is how they pray. Results is how they get things.
When we see that 56% of those in Northern Ireland are voting against Brexit, yet, of course, you're from the UK, you're breaking away from Europe. Does it give these paramilitaries because they see you as a remnant of something that they thought they sorted out.
They thought they sorted us out by by killing our family members and our neighbours, but they didn't. And so long as the country is divided, so long as British rule is maintained in Ireland by force of arms, it's always going to be resistant. They're not wanted in this country.
So it's a great justifier all the way.
If any occupying force occupies a country by force and uses that force against indigenous people, those people have a right to resist that occupation and which force is necessary.
MI5 believes that you are the people with something to IRA.
Can we get your talking shoes on, please?
It's my last game. Night in Belfast, and I've been invited to watch a football game between the Republic of Ireland and Northern Ireland for the first 7 years. I'm meeting up with Tommy and Dee, two loyalist fans who say they would never watch a game at a pub in a Republican neighbourhood. Does it feel like you're playing another country? Because there are people in other parts of this city who would say it's the same people playing each other.
No,
I know.
If ever goes to Northern Ireland, there'll be a civil war.
Would you fight?
Yes. I'm 60 years of age, yes. I would. They keep us British.
Can I ask you specifically whether you voted to leave Europe or stay in Europe?
Leave. Got one's coming over here. Different country. They're not bringing anything to this country. They're coming here and they're sponsoring.
So was that the reason, immigration?